We will interview in English. That's the best way, I think. Okay, tell me, describe your feelings.
For the first game, it was good. It was a good game against a very strong team. We fight until the end, but it's small details. We lose a game.
Okay, what kind of details?
We lost a little bit the organization or the concentration in defense, and I don't know if it's offside the first goal or not, or if it's something about the luck. But we take the first goal, and after with these strong teams against Feyenoord, it's difficult.
What did you think of your own game, of your own play?
We try to defend good, to close the spaces against them, and I think we did it well. We had some chances to score. We didn't score, so if you don't score, you know, you don't win.
But there's a lot of pressure on you because Roda don't score very much. You have to score. You are here to score.
Yeah, of course, I'm here to score. And this is my job. And I give my best to do this.
I know it's your job, but in the other squad, you didn't score so much in 10 games.
In 10 games?
With Kortrijk.
Yeah, I didn't play so much this year with Kortrijk. That's why I didn't score.
I know, but you played 10 games, isn't it?
I played 10 games, 5 minutes.
All right. Yeah.
It's a difference.
So what's going to be the difference here at Roda?
I'll try to work with my team, with my coach, and to resolve the problem for the attack.
So what can we expect from you?
I'll give my best in all games, and I want to score. I'm a striker.
Good luck with that. Thank you very much, Tanasis.